be a messy cake. I mean,
it's not my fault. I'm counting for you, Phil.
It's not my fault.
One, two,
payback.
Three. Baby a hug?
Yeah.
Give the baby a hug.
Oh,
you want to make noise? Oh, you burpy baby? Are you going to burp the baby? Let's see. Put the chicken in the
pot.
Stir it up nice and get it ready for Sha. For Sha.
I guess you never really know what to expect when your first child turns bat mitzvah age. I find myself strangely excited while all the while really knowing that the roller coaster is about to swing over the top into her teenage years. I see Alexis at the head of the ride, a wild-eyed girl whose beautiful smile and hair shines bright. I know she is a beacon of knowledge and hope. Her great background and rich training in Judaism will guide her to a life of blessings and fulfillment.
She shines just like a star, and I swear I know her face. I just don't know who you are. Turn the music up in here. I still hear her loud and clear, like she's right there in my ear, telling me that she wants to own.
There was a time when I was trying to wean Alexis off using the pacifier. She loved the pacifier. She was walking around with two pacifiers. Alexis would accept no excuses. She's the type, will take no excuses. So here I was trying to make excuses. She was demanding her pacifier and I was trying to stall. So I said, Alexis, I just boiled it. It's really hot, you can't have it. So at a year and maybe a couple of months, she looks at me and she goes, Mommy, just pour cold water on it.
Oh,
into the air, left me in pieces, but now I'm rising from the ashes, finding my wings, know that I need it, was there all along, within my reach, as close as the beat of my
My favorite Alexis story is when she saw a commercial. She got very excited by this commercial. Shortly after, my dad took us to the grocery store. Me and Alexis were both in the cart. She saw a box that she really wanted. My dad rushed over to get it to satisfy her. She grabbed it, she ripped the box open, tore a packet open, reached inside carefully. She plucked one out, carefully gave it to me. Seconds after, she said to Daddy, "Watch his head."
You! Soldier Boy, tell me. Hey, I got this new dance for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
Can't believe it! I'm so out! Oh my gosh.
Congratulations, Hazleton. Stand for the cameras. Look at our first winner today.
On July 13th, the Starcatchers will leave for Disneyland, and not just to participate in the workshop. The performing teams have been invited to dance at Hollywood Backlot Stage at California.
What I started, can't worry about what other people might say. It's who I am, gotta live my dream my own way. Work, get harder, gotta take it farther.
Actually, there's no food in that pot.
No!
But we're here to tell a story, and she's acting right now. She's a really good actress. Then come back here.
Stop.
Okay.
Do you want me to act?
Yes, I want you to act, please.
My favorite Alexa story. It's open. Tore a packet open. And...
Get it again.
I put my bangs out.
Now take a picture.
Take out your tattoo.
I put my bangs out.